I am getting my butt kicked. Come on, get out of here. Give me something. Jesus. Ugh. God, I'm so sick and tired of it. This is so I don't even know what to say. It's a disgrace. I can't imagine what it's like at the next highest level. Yeah, forkball, baby. Way to drop. I knew he was gonna hit a home run. Doesn't matter. Oh, come on. Jesus. It's that routine fly ball just keeps going and going and going. Oh, come on! Oh, they really fuck you over. What? Thank you. Come on, let's go, Bruce. Ugh. Watch, he won't walk me though. That's what I was talking about. Four balls. Watch, he won't throw a fourth ball. See? They just don't. Movement. Come on, get there. So much movement on that ball. Thought his stamina was 10. Kind of break that time. This guy should be done. He's just abusing me. Oh, goodness. Throw it a second, genius. Thank you. Now what? 15 for Ira. So this is their last pitcher here. Ah. Come on, get down.
Yeah.
Man, Mike's been really hot lately. He started off the season, what, like 0 for 8? Now he's up to 389. Been the only one that's really been hitting, I guess, lately. I don't even know what to say. You don't even throw him a strike and he's unbelievable. Wow. Come on, get there. Jesus. Wow, we caught a break. Dang, let's see what we can do with it. Alright, that should be 3. we did nothing with it.
All right. Excellent.
Power 7 is going to be trouble
for me. Oh my goodness.
Come on, Bruce. We need some cushion. We need 3 home runs. Come on, back to back to back. Nope. Lovely, a ground ball. Nice. Another ground ball. Oh, but they booted it. Do we catch another break? Yeah, so we caught a break, scored a run off of it. But that's it. One run in the Power 7. Off a pitcher throwing 12 miles an hour. My pitcher is pretty much done, so... Yeah, he's done. Oh my god. There he is. It's the only thing you can do to him. I can't get him out. Like other teams, whoever they played first, he wasn't hit that well. And he's just been abusing me. Ugh. Come on, man. It's unreal. We need runs. There's one. Come on, we need one more at least. That'll work. They're gonna have their 2, 3, 4 up though. It's gonna be tough. We gotta have this batter right here. That was the key right there. Cause now we got the pipe hitting fools up right now. I mean, these guys been killing me all series. What do you do? Really? Oh, I don't. Never try to steal with Gus at the plate. Wow. Wow, uneventful ninth inning. Amazing. Oh, well, we need the off day. They believe me. Huh? Homers get it done. Standings. Yeah, we're 3 back. So. Who do we play? We played the Winners and the Power. Oh, goodness. What's the schedule look like? So what do we got next? The Homers. We got homers, sweepers, heroes. Hmm. Everybody's fresh.
Thank you.
Wow. Oh, able to wiggle out of it with nothing. Couldn't risk it on that one. Wow. Come on, Tony, let's go, baby. I caught a break on that one. Come on, throw a ball four. Hey, they actually did it. Wow, pretty rare. Almost got me too. Nah. Lucky seven time. What's going to happen? Wow. Give it to me again. God, I wanted to see that 188 again. He was throwing 188. Hopefully I get to see it again. Double play ball. Beautiful. Love it. Outstanding. Pitcher should be done here soon. Yeah, he's done. Saw it and got it. Dang, the pitcher got him some. Oh. god. What am I trying to do? Oh, bad. That was so bad. That was the game right there, too. Come on, now. Come on. Don't blow this. Wow. Whew. Pitcher's duel in the Ultra League. Unbelievable. Oh. Sweepers got roasted by the power. Wow. Wow, they made it hold up. So, still 3 games out. Nobody on my team on the ERA list. Well, at least the top 10. We steal a lot of bases, though. Alright, back at it again after picking up that win versus the homers. 2 straight wins after that tough start. Obviously, I think first place is out of the question, but hopefully we can pick up a couple more wins. Stay out of the cellar. You might have got it. Get it? Ah. Love that error. They started us off nice and early. First inning error, beautiful. You know we had that play at third base too. All right, well at least they gave us some karma on that one. Alright, we're able to work our way out of it. One of the few times we've been able to work our way around an error. Wow, we got it. Oh, that was huge. Grand slam, obviously. Come on, get over his head. Ah. Interesting. I thought I caught that one. Oh my goodness. Come on, get there. Yeah. Come on, yeah. Oh my God. Booted it on the pitcher. All right, got out of it with nothing again. Second time we were able to. Second time we were able to shake off an error to get it, put a zero up, surprisingly. Because you know when errors happen, we love to give up the beginnings. Alright, we'll take that, get the pitcher up, flip that lineup over. Try to run his pitch count up a little bit. Look at that leaf, man, that's gotta be the worst. See? I swear I get hit so many times with that pitch. That's got to be the worst ultra pitch there is. And here it comes again. You can tell, look right there, you can tell it's going to hit you. That's to lefty batters though. Righties, it won't come inside. See, it just stays over the plate. Oh man, I thought that was getting through. That would have been huge. Oh yeah, throw it first. Love it. I've got to switch to like a PS joystick or something. PlayStation 2 controller or something, because these paddles are pretty rough. I actually thought that ball was up in the air. Yeah. A little hesitation there. I thought I wasn't going to get him. I thought I paused too much. Oh man, swung at ball four. They were actually going to walk me. They should. Alright, we'll take that. Oh, he's wheeling. Stamina here for Fred. Ooh. Come on, drop it. Drop it. Drop it. We're hoping he can drop it so we can end this game. Lucky seven time now. So so we're kind of fortunate that we're at the bottom of the order. Doesn't mean they won't get one, but you don't want to see that 3, 4, 5 coming up when it's lucky 7. Oh, he's out. All right. Last pitcher for them. Ah, damn it. Nope. Nope. We've caught some breaks this game, I'll say. So we need to capitalize right here, though. Yeah, he had me out in front on that one. Ah, he's out in front again. Got it. Ball game. Hey, 3 straight wins after what did we start? We started 1-4. The power, they look like they're gonna keep on rolling. Let's see. Oh, yeah, they're rolling. Yeah, power's rough, man. Whenever I sim, they're usually the team that wins the division. Heroes pull off the win. Our pitching's actually in good shape today, since we got a complete game last game, so. Wow, he actually took that third strike. So you saw before last game, my ERA for this pitcher was actually over 20. I was able to bring it down a little bit, so we'll see if he can keep throwing well. It's like once I went to the fastball more, started having more success. Of course, not pitching against that power team helps as well. So they've only got two pitchers they can use this game. Both of them have pretty high stamina though. 40, 45, so we're going to look at trying to wear them down and try to get the game into the 7th, 8th inning. Ooh, was on it. Man, try to get the game into the 7th, 8th inning. See if we can pull it out late. Oh, there we go. We'll take that. That helps get the pitch count up. Oh, I love those. Throw me another one. Ah. I love trying to hit those fastballs. 188, 186 miles an hour. Figured he'll go with an ultra at some point this AB. I would. Hey, got out of it. Brutal. Early on that one, if that's possible. Ah. Ah. Ooh. I might get one or two of those to drop per game, so it's always risky to throw that. To a power hitter, I won't throw it, though. Because if it doesn't drop, then they're going to smash it.
Oh, yeah.
Get by him. Get by him. Wow. Still might throw him out.
Yeah, let's just... we'll be content with the double out of the pitcher.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Wow, that really hurt them. We would only have scored one on that one. Lift off. He's almost done. He's got a couple more in him. Should go with an ultra pitch here. Ah, in front of it. All right, yeah, he's done now. See, you don't want to throw that splitter here. Because if it doesn't break, he would have rammed it over the fence. Yes. I don't know if he's going to be able to get two. He's so slow. Nope. All right, we'll stay at one. It's all right, we'll take that. Anytime you can get production out of the bottom of the order, that's great. Wow, really? Oh, come on. I thought we were going to get another one. Sent him on the steal, too. Ah. Alright, well, hey. They left him in there and he got him through four, so... Come on, get there.
Yeah.
They're risking it. Come on, leg it out, leg it out, leg it out.
Yes.
Yeah, they're going to try to leave him in there. Because they know. They know they're pitching a shot, so. I knew I shouldn't have swung on it at that.
Dang it.
Lift off, that was gone. All right, they gotta pull him now. It was a risk. They know they need innings. They've only got that one other pitcher left. Yeah. All right, so 40 on his stamina. Obviously, it'd be great if we could tire him out by this lucky seven. I don't know if we can get there, though. Ah.
Yes.
Whew. Every hit we get helps make him throw more pitches. Gotta be patient. Alright, made him throw more, so like I said, hopefully. Yeah, I don't think we're going to tire him out by the seventh, but it'd be great if we could. Aw, man. Nah. Close. Ultra. Yeah, they got. Let's see how many ultra points they have left. 72. Whew, got out of it. Alright, so in their lucky seven, they're going to have the lower part of their order up. We're just going to take a strike out here with the pitcher. We just don't want to hit into a double play. Hmm. Just stayed alive on that one. Over. Ended it. Wow. Four straight wins after that rough start. Almost. Wow. Oh. Low scoring game, actually. All right, so after four straight wins, let's take a look at the standings. Yeah, had the sweepers been able to pull that win off over the power, could have closed within two games with six to go, so maybe there would have been hope, but yeah, they're two out in front now. So, hey. Power and the Heroes. The Heroes have a good team, though. So they can maybe do some work here. We're hoping. Yes. Wow. Hey, who knows, if the Heroes sweep, they can get back into the race themselves. So we've got the sweepers. And as you saw again, our pitching's in pretty good shape. Oh, we got the short fence. They expect a lot of runs this game. With that short fence out to left and right. Ah. Brutal. Nah, that was clutch. You don't want him on the bases. Got it. Nope. I thought that short fence we were gonna get a cheap one. He's getting in trouble here. Pitch count's starting to get a little high. Ooh. Ah, nice pitch. Oh, shit. This is another guy you don't want any part of. Sorry, Hank. I had to do it. Oh, man. His speed was too good, we wouldn't have been able to get him. It's alright. Alright, gave up two. It's alright, we're good. We're good. Alright, so he's out. Oh wow, this guy's got 65 stamina. Alright, well, we'll see if the long game can work here. Ah, way behind that one. Ah, damn it. Oh, come on. How could it go right by him? Standing right there. Gone. But that wasn't a cheap one either. You got all of it.
Shit.
Sorry, Hank. I can't deal with him. He's just too much. So he's got good wheels. Alright, two strikes right here. Ugh, damn it. Hopefully we can get something going soon. Alright, there we go. Huh. Oh yeah, come on. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Dang. I thought he was going to catch it, so I had to go back. Whoosh. 187 miles an hour on that one. And then 35. Wow. Boot me. Now we are catching some breaks this inning, big time, and we're running up that pitch count too. Not deep enough, maybe? Got four back though, so we can put up a 0-2. God, the pain when you know it's gonna drop just in front of you. Looks like he has good speed. I don't think we can get him. Okay, put up the 0. All right. Whew. All right, we're hanging in there. Oh, wow. he's dealing. Got it. Nope. Ooh. There's always hope. Yeah, he's throwing good this inning.
Oh,
oh wow. still an out, but we swing twice on that one. Good inning for him. We should be able to get him tired by lucky seven. But I don't know what else they have pitching-wise. I think he got that one. Yeah, he got it.
Damn it.
Sorry, Hank. Get it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I guess we're not going to get him tired by Lucky Seven. He's really dealing now. Plus, we're at a bad spot in the order, too, for our Lucky Seven. No, he had range on that one. Ooh. Oh, they went to another arm. He's only at 10, and he's their last guy though too, so should have enough to get through this inning maybe, unless he starts hitting some guys. Oh, damn. All right. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him. Yeah. Wow. Lucky. Oh, they've got another guy. I was wrong. 20. Come on, let's go, guys. 4, 5, 6, right here. I think this is our shot right here, though. Oh. Come on, we need a big one right here. Oh, damn it. And we're gonna be stuck with 7, 8, 9 on the bottom too. Yeah, we're in a bad spot right now. He has it. Yeah. All right, he's done. So we've got to go. We need a double play right here, big time. Oh my god, we blew it. Didn't even get any outs. All that shouldn't have happened when we didn't get that pitcher out. It still would have been 9-4, so the odds of a comeback wouldn't be that great anyway. 7, 8, 9, couldn't get anything. Like I said, 8 runs was too much to ask anyway, but... Alright, so the winning streak is over. Alright, so let's see. We can rebound next game.